tree of good things and giver of light. Come and dwell in us and cleanse of all impurity and save our souls, O good one. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, blot our sins, and mess of partner iniquities. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in the heavens, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and of the Lord, and of the ages of ages.
Amen. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. O come, let us worship God, our King. Come, let's worship and fall down before Christ, our King and God. O come, let's worship and fall down before Christ himself, our King and God. Hearken, O Lord, unto my righteousness. Attend unto my supplication. Give ear unto my prayer, which cometh not from deceitful lips. From before thy face let my judgment come forth. Let my eyes behold uprightness. Thou hast proved my heart. Thou hast visited it in the night. Thou hast tried me by fire, and unrighteousness was not found in me. That my mouth might not speak of the works of men, for the sake of the words of thy lips have I kept the ways that are hard. Set my footsteps in thy paths, that my steps may not be shaken. I have cried, for thou hast hearkened unto me, O God. Incline thine ear unto me, and hearken unto my words. O thy mercies be made wonderful, O thou that savest them that hope in thee. From them that have resisted thy right hand, keep me, O Lord, as the apple of thine eye. In the shelter of thy wings will thou shelter me. From the face of the ungodly which have oppressed me. Mine enemies have surrounded my soul. They have enclosed themselves with their own fat. Their mouth has spoken in pride. They that cast me out have now encircled me. They have set their eyes to look askance on the earth. They have taken me as might a lion ready for his prey, as might a lion's whelp that dwelt in hiding. Arise, O Lord, overtake them and trip their heels. Deliver my soul from ungodly men, thy sword from the enemies of thy hand. O Lord, from thy few do thou separate them from the earth in their life. Yea, with thy hidden treasures hath their belly been filled. They have satisfied themselves with swine and left the remnants to their babes. As for me, in that righteousness how shall I appear before thy face? I shall be filled when thy glory is made manifest to me. Unto thee, O Lord, have I lifted up my soul. O my God, in thee have I trusted. Let me never be put to shame, nor let mine enemies laugh me to scorn. Yea, let none that wait on thee be put to shame. Let them be ashamed which are lawless without a cause. Make thy ways, O Lord, known unto me, and teach me thy paths. Lead me in thy truth, and teach me, for thou art God my Savior. From thee have I waited all the day long. Remember thy compassions, O Lord, and thy mercies, for they are from everlasting. The sins of my youth and mine ignorances remember not. According to thy mercy, remember thou of me. For the sake of the goodness of thy goodness, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord, and therefore he will set a law for them that sit in the way. He will guide the meek in judgment, he will teach the meek his ways. All the ways of the Lord are mercy and truth, unto them that seek after his covenant and his testimonies. For the sake of thy name, O Lord, be gracious unto my sin, for it is great. Who is the man that feareth the Lord? Who will set him a law in the way which he hath chosen? His soul shall dwell among good things, and his seed shall inherit the earth. The Lord is the strength of them that fear him, and his covenant shall be manifested unto them. Mine eyes are ever toward the Lord, for he it is that will draw my feet out of the snare. Look upon me and have mercy on me, for I am only begotten and poor. The afflictions of my heart are multiplied, bring me out of all my necessities. Behold my lowliness and my toil, and forgive me all my sins. Look upon mine enemies, for they are multiplied, and with an unjust hatred have they hated me. Keep my soul and rescue me, let me not be put to shame, for I have hoped in thee. The innocent and the upright have cleaved unto me, for I have waited on thee, O Lord. Redeem Israel, O God, out of all his afflictions. Have mercy on me, O God, according to thy great mercy, and according to the multitude of thy compassions, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from mine iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin. For I know mine iniquity and my sin is ever before me. Against thee only have I sinned and done deceitful before thee, that thou mayest be justified in thy words, and prevail when thou art judged. For behold, thou hast conceived in iniquities, and sins did my mother bear me. For behold, thou hast loved truth. The hidden secret things thy wisdom hast thou made manifest unto me. Thou shalt sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be made clean. Thou shalt wash me, and I shall be made whiter than snow. Thou shalt make me hear joy and gladness. The bones that be humbled, they shall rejoice. Turn thy face away from my sins, and blot out all mine iniquities. Create in me clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and with thy governing spirit establish me. I shall teach transgressors thy ways, and the ungodly shall turn back unto thee. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, thou God of my salvation. My tongue shall rejoice in thy righteousness. O Lord, thou shalt open my lips, and my mouth shall declare thy praise. For if thou hast desired sacrifice, I had given it. With whole burnt offerings thou shalt not be pleased. A sacrifice unto God is a broken spirit. A heart that is broken and humble God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, and thy good pleasure and design, and let the walls of Jerusalem be builded. Then shall thou be pleased with sacrifice of righteousness, with oblation and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer bullocks upon thine altar. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Thy nativity, O Christ our God, has shone forth the light of reason upon the world, for therein those who worship the stars have been taught by a star to worship thee, the Son of Righteousness, and to know thee, the day spring from on high. O Lord, glory be to thee. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. And thee art, O Father, that which was created in the image of God, have been manifestly saved. For taking up thy cross, thou didst follow after Christ, and praying, thou didst teach all to disdain the flesh as transitory, but to care for the soul as a thing immortal. Wherefore, thy spirit rejoiceth with the angels, O venerable Marcellus. Both now and ever and unto ages of ages, amen. O Theotokos, thou art the true vine that hath blossomed forth for us the fruit of life. Thee do we supplicate. Intercede, O Lady, together with the holy apostles, that our souls find mercy. Blessed is the Lord God, blessed is the Lord day by day. The God of our salvation shall prosper us along the way. Our God is the God of salvation. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, blot our sins, and us pardon our iniquities. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in the heavens, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Amen. Today the Virgin giveth birth to the transcendent one, and the earth offereth a cave to the unapproachable one. Angels give glory with shepherds, and the Magi journey with a star. For our sake is born a little child, the pre-eternal God. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Thou who at all times and at every hour in heaven and on earth are worshiping glorified, O Christ God, who art long-suffering, plenteous in mercy, and most compassionate, who loves the righteous and has mercy on sinners, who calls all to salvation through the promise of good things to come. Receive, O Lord, our prayers at this hour, and guide our life toward thy commandments. Sanctify our souls, make chaste our bodies, correct our thoughts, purify our intentions, and deliver us from every sorrow, evil, and pain. Compass us about with thy holy angels that, guarding, guided by their array, we attain to the unity of faith and the knowledge of thine unapproachable glory. For blessed art thou unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim, without corruption gave us birth to God the Word, the very thing of hope indeed we magnify. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless. Amen. O Master God, the Father Almighty, O Lord, the only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, and all Holy Spirit, one Godhead, one power, have mercy on me, a sinner, and by the judgment which thou knowest, save me, an unworthy servant, for blessed art thou unto the ages of ages. Amen. O come, let us worship God our King. O come, let us worship God our, and fall down before Christ our King and God. O come, let us worship and fall down before Christ himself, our King and God. O God, in thy name save me, and in thy strength do thou judge me. O God, hearken unto my prayer, give ear unto the words of my mouth. For strangers are risen up against me, and mighty men have sought after my soul, and have not set God before themselves. For behold, God helpeth me, and the Lord is the protector of my soul. He will bring evils upon mine enemies, utterly destroy them by thy truth. Willingly shall I sacrifice unto thee. I will confess thy name, O Lord, for it is good. For out of every affliction hast thou delivered me, and mine eye hath looked down upon mine enemies. Give ear, O God, unto my prayer, and sustain not my supplication. Attend unto me and hear me. I was grieved in my meditation, and I was troubled at the voice of the enemy, and at the oppression of the sinner. Because they have turned iniquity upon me, and with a wrath were they angry against me. My heart is troubled within me, and the terror of death has fallen upon me. Fear and trembling are come upon me, and darkness have covered me. And I said, who will give me wings like a dove, and I will fly and be at rest? Lo, I have fled afar off, and have dwelt in the wilderness. I waited for God that saved me from faint-heartedness and from tempest. Plunge them into the depths, O Lord, and divide their tongues. For I have seen iniquity and gainsaying in the city. Day and night they go round about upon our walls. Iniquity and toil and unrighteousness are in the midst of her. And her serene deceit have not departed from her streets. For if mine enemies had reviled me, I might have endured it. If he that hateth me had spoken boastful words against me, I might have hid myself from him. Thou it was, O man of like soul with me, my guide and my familiar friend. Thou who together with me did sweeten my repast. In the house of God I walk with thee in oneness of mind. Let death come upon such ones, and let them go down a line into Hades. For weakness is in their dwellings, and in the midst of them. As for me, unto God have I cried, and the Lord hearkened unto me. Evening, morning, and noonday will I tell of it, and I will declare it, and he will hear my voice. He will redeem my soul in peace from them that draw nigh unto me. For they among many were with me. God will hear, and he will humble them. He that is before the ages, for to them there is no requital, because they have not feared God. He hath stretched forth his hand in retribution. They have defiled his covenant. They were scattered by the wrath of his countenance, and their hearts were convened. Their words were smoother than oil, and yet they are darts. Cast thy care upon the Lord, and he will nourish thee. He will never permit the righteous to be shaken. But thou, O God, shall bring those men down into the pit of destruction. Bloody and deceitful men shall not live out half their days, but as for me, O Lord, I will hope in thee. He that dwelleth in the house of the Most High shall abide in God in the shelter of God of heaven. He will say unto the Lord, thou art my helper and my refuge. He is my God, and I will hope in him. For he will deliver thee from the snare of the hunters and from every troubling word. With his shoulders will he overshadow thee, and under his wings shalt thou have hope. With a shield will his truth encompass thee. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day, nor for the thing that walketh in darkness, nor for the misshapen demon of noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand. Unto thee it shall not come nigh. Only with thine eyes shall I behold, and thou shalt see the reward of sinners. Thou, O Lord, art my hope. Thou madest the Most High thy refuge. No evil shall come nigh thee, no scourge shall draw nigh unto thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways. On their hands shall they bear thee up, lest at any time thou dash thy foot against a stone. Upon the aspen basilisk shalt thou tread, and thou shalt trample upon the lion and dragon. For he hath set his hope on me, and I will deliver him. I will shelter him, because he hath known my name. He will cry unto me, and I will hearken unto him. I am with him in affliction, and I will rescue him and glorify him. With length of days will I satisfy him, and I will show him my salvation. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Thy nativity, O Christ our God, has shone forth the light of reason upon the world. For therein those who worship the stars have been taught by a star to worship thee. the Sun of Righteousness, and to know thee, the day spring from on high. O Lord, glory be to thee. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Through the pangs of thy saints, wherewith they suffered for thee, O Lord, be thou entreated, and heal all our pains, we pray thee, O thou who lovest mankind, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Seeing that we have no boldness on account of our many sins, do thou beseech him that was born of thee, O Virgin Theotokos, for the supplication of a mother availeth much to win the Master's favor. Stay not the prayers of sinners, all pure one, for merciful and mighty to save is he, who deign also to suffer for our sake. Let thy compassions quickly go us before, O Lord, for we are become exceedingly poor. Help us, O God, our Savior, for the sake of the glory of thy name. O Lord, deliver us and be gracious unto our sins, for thy name's sake. Holy God, holy mighty, holy and marvelous mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy and marvelous mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy and marvelous mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, blot our sins, and mess pardon our iniquities. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in the heavens, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Amen. Today the Virgin giveth birth to the transcendent one, and the earth offereth a cave to the unapproachable one. Angels give glory with shepherds, and the Magi journey with a star. For our sake is born the little child, the pre-eternal God. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Thou who at all times and at every hour on heaven and in heaven and on earth are worshipped and glorified, O Christ God, who art long-suffering, plenteous in mercy, and most compassionate, who loves the righteous and has mercy on sinners, who calls all of your salvation through the promise of good things to come, receive, O Lord, our prayers at this hour, and bear our life for thy commandments. Sanctify our souls, make chaste our bodies, correct our thoughts, purify our intentions, and deliver us from every sorrow, evil, and pain. Compass us about with thy holy angels that, guarded and guided by their array, we may attain the unity of the faith and the knowledge of thy unapproachable glory. For blessed art thou unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim, without corruption gives birth to God the Word, the very Theotokos deed we magnify. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
God be gracious unto us and bless us, and bless our face to shine upon us and mercy on us.
Amen. O God and Lord of hosts, and maker of all creation, who by the tender compassion of thy mercy, which transcendeth all comprehension, did send down thine only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, for the salvation of our race, and by his precious cross didst tear asunder the handwriting of our sins, and thereby didst triumph over the principalities and powers of darkness. Do thou thyself, O Master, lover of mankind, accept also from us sinners these prayers of thanksgiving and entreaty, and deliver us from every destructive and dark transgression, and from all enemies, both visible and invisible, that seek to do us evil. Nail down our flesh with the fear of thee, and incline not our hearts unto the words or thoughts of evil, but pierce our souls with longing for thee, so that ever looking to thee, and being guided by thy light as we behold thee, the unapproachable and everlasting light, we may send up unceasing praise and thanksgiving unto thee, the unoriginate Father, with thine only begotten Son, and thine all-holy and good and life-creating Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
King John is in the eighth poem. Let all the earth worship thee and praise thee. Let it praise thy name, O Most High. Joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth, sing of his name, give glory to him, glorious praise. Praise thee, the Lord, all ye children, praise the name of the Lord.
Alleluia. отрекот ригает глагол, и мощь мощи возвещает разум. Воспяти родящая кровь и яко воду.
Let us attend. At that time, as Jesus went out of Jericho with his disciples and a great number of people, blind Bartimaeus, the son of Timaeus, sat at the highway side begging. And when he heard that it was Jesus of Nazareth, he began to cry out and say, Jesus, thou son of David, have mercy on me. And then he charged him that he should hold his peace. But he cried the more a great deal, thou son of David, have mercy on me. And Jesus stood still and commanded him to be called. And they called the blind man, saying unto him, be of good comfort, rise, he calleth thee. And he, casting away his garment, rose and came to Jesus. And Jesus answered and said unto him, what wilt thou that I should do unto thee? The blind man said unto him, Lord, that I might receive my sight. And Jesus said unto him, go thy way, thy faith hath made thee whole. And immediately he received his sight and followed Jesus in the way. When the wise men departed, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream, saying, arise, and take the young child and his mother, and flee into Egypt, and be thou there until I bring thee word, for Herod will seek the young child to destroy him. When he arose, he took the young child and his mother by night, and departed into Egypt, and was there until the death of Herod, that it might be fulfilled which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, out of Egypt have I called my son. Then Herod, when he saw that he was mocked of the wise men, was exceeding wroth, and sent forth and slew all the children that were in Bethlehem and in all the coasts thereof, from 2 years old and under, according to the time which he had diligently inquired of the wise men. Then was fulfilled that which was spoken by Jeremiah the prophet, saying, in Ramah was there a voice heard, lamentation and lamenting, and great mourning, Rachel weeping for her children, and would not be comforted because they were not. But when Herod was dead, behold, an angel of the Lord And he arose and took the young child and his mother and came into the land of Israel. But when he heard that Archelaus did reign in Judea in the room of his father Herod, he was afraid to go thither. Notwithstanding being warned of God in a dream, he turned aside into the parts of Galilee, and he came and dwelt in a city called Nazareth, that it might be fulfilled which was spoken by the prophets: he shall be called a Nazarene.
Glory to thee, O Lord, glory to thee.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Metropolitan of Eastern America and New York, First Hierarch of the Russian Church Abroad, and our Lord the Most Reverend Peter, Archbishop of Chicago and Mid-America, may the Lord God remember in his kingdom, always, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, this land, the God-preserved Russian land, and its Orthodox people, both in the homeland and in the diaspora. May the Lord God remember in his kingdom, always, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, the clergy, the monastics, all that are persecuted and suffer for the Orthodox faith, the founders, benefactors, and brethren and sisterhood of this holy temple, and all you Orthodox Christians, may the Lord God remember in his kingdom, always, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Thank you. Oh.
Christ, our true God, who was born in a cave and lay in a manger for our salvation, through the intercessions of His most pure Mother, of our holy and God-bearing fathers, of our Father among the saints, John Chrysostom, the Archbishop of Constantinople, of the great Prince Vladimir, of the 14,000 infants slain at Bethlehem, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for He is good and the lover of mankind.
Amen. Our great Lord and Father is holy, Mysterial, Patriarch of Moscow and all Russia, our Lord the Great, most Reverend Hilarion, Metropolitan of Eastern America, New York, Respect for the Russian Church abroad, our Lord the most Reverend Peter, Archbishop of Chicago and Mid America, and their God, protected flock, the Son and Civil Authorities on our forces, the God preserved Russian land, the rectory of this holy parish and all Orthodox Christians, preserve, O Lord, for many years. O Lord, come for foundation of those that put their trust in Thee, to know which Thou hast purchased with Thy precious blood.
Congratulations to everyone who partook of Holy Communion. 100% of the people in church today partook of Holy Communion. That's the way it should always be. We congratulate you all. The next service at St. Vladimir's will be on Wednesday evening at 6 o'clock. We'll have vigil in preparation for the next day's Divine Liturgy for St. Basil the Great and also the circumcision of the Lord.
Glory to Thee, O God, glory to Thee, O God, glory to Thee, O God.
I thank Thee, O Lord, my God, that Thou hast not rejected me a sinner, but Thou saved me to be convenient of Thy holy things. I thank Thee, O God, that Thou saved me from the unworthy, taking the most pure and heavenly gifts. O Master, lover of mankind, who for our sake didst die and despise again, didst bestow upon us these bread and life-giving mysteries, for the well-being and sanctification of our souls and bodies, grant that these may be given unto me, the immortal soul and body, the burning of earth and hostile, for the enlightenment of the eyes of my heart, for the peace of the powers of my soul, for faith unchained, for love unfeigned, for the fullness of wisdom, the kingdom of thy commandments, for an increase of thy divine grace, for the attainment of thy kingdom, that being preserved by them in thy holiness, I may always remember thy grace, and no longer live to myself, but for thee, your master and benefactor, and thus while I shall have the part of this life and hope of life eternal, I may attain unto everlasting rest, for the sound of them that keep festivals unceasing, the light is endless of them that behold thee, and that will be thy like countenance. Thou art the true desire, and the unnerable guidance of them that love thee, O Christ our God, and all creation doth in thee, unto the ages of ages. Amen. O Master Christ God, King of ages, and creator of all things, I thank thee for all the good things which thou hast bestowed upon me, and for the communion of thy most pure and life-giving mysteries. I pray thee, therefore, O good one and lover of mankind, keep me under thy protection, in the shadow of thy wings, and grant me, even until my last breath, to take worthy, with a pure conscience of thy holy things, and the remission of sins, and for life eternal. For thou art the bread of life, and the source of holiness, and the giver of good things. And of thee we send the glory, together with the Father and the Holy Spirit, now and ever unto the ages of ages. Amen. For thou who makest me willingly, thy flesh is food, thou who art fire that doth consume the unworthy, burn me not with my Creator, but rather thou enter thou into my members, into all my influence, my reins, my heart. Burn up the thorns of all my sins. Purify my soul, sanctify my thoughts. Strengthen my substance, yield up my bones. Enlighten my simple five senses. Nail down the whole of me with thy fear. Ever protect, preserve, keep me from every soul corrupting deed and word. Purify, cleanse, and adorn me. Make me cleanly. Give me understanding and enlighten me. Show me the dwelling place of thy Spirit alone, and along with the habitation of sin. That from me, as I am bold, through the entry of communion, every evildoer, every passionate place from fire, as intercessions I offer unto thee, all the saints, commanders of the lawless hosts, thy forerunner, the wise apostles, and further, thy undefiled pure mother, whose entreaties thou accept, O my compassionate Christ, and make thy servant a child of light, for thou alone art our sanctification, O good one, and the radiance of our souls, and unto thee, as God and Master. at thy bread second coming, vouchsafe me a sinner, to stand at thy right hand with thy glory, through the intercessions of thy most pure mother and of all the saints. O most holy Lady Theotokos, light of my darkened soul, my hope, protection, refuge, my consolation, my joy, I thank thee that vouchsafe me, for unworthy, to be partaker of the most pure body and precious blood of thy Son. O thou who gavest birth to the true light, do thou enlighten and spiritualize my heart. Thou who gavest birth to the source of immortality, revive me from dead and sin. Thou who art the loving and compassionate mother of the merciful God, have mercy on me, and grant me compunction and contrition in my heart, and recall my thoughts, and humility my thoughts, and the call of my thoughts in captivity, and vouchsafe me until my last breath, receive without condemnation, the sanctification of the most pure mysteries, for the healing of the soul and body, and grant me tears of repentance and confession, that I may faintly glorify thee all the days of my life. For blessed, most glorious art thou, unto the ages. Amen. Now lettest thou thy servant depart in peace, O Master, according to thy word, for mine eyes have seen thy salvation, which thou hast prepared before the face of all peoples, the light of revelations for the Gentiles, and the glory of thy people Israel. Holy God, Holy Lady, Holy Mother, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mother, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mother, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, unto the ages of ages. Amen. The most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us, Lord, blot out our sins, and ask for pardon our iniquities. Holy One, visit the human infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in the heavens, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Amen. Grace shining forth from thy mouth, like a beacon hath illumined the universe, and exposed to the world charges of thy covenants, and has shown us the heights of humility. While instructed by thy words, O Father John Chrysostom, intercede with the word Christ our God to save our souls. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. From the heavens hast thou received divine grace, and by thy lips thou dost teach all the worship of the one God in Trinity, O John Chrysostom, intercede of all blessed righteous ones. Rightly do we acclaim thee, thou art the teacher revealing things divine, both now and ever, unto the age of ages. Amen. O prediction of Christians that cannot be put to shame, and mediation to the Creator unfailing, say not the suffering voice of those sinners, but be thou quick, O good one, to help us with faith crying to thee, hasten to intercession, and speed thou to make supplication, thou who dost ever protect, O Theotokos, them that honor thee. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond the pair more glorious than the seraphim, without corruption, gives birth to God the Word, the very day of hope is thee, we magnify. Father, bless.